got to really refine his command and make sure that he's getting the proper release point, proper arm speed.
Here's the 2-2, hit well out to center. Williams racing back to the wall, and it's gone. Just below the video board, ball got caught there behind the fence, and Gio Mier hits his second home run of the season. Both have come at Dr. Pepper Ballpark.